Scientists say they could show how COVID vaccines bind to any variants in new tests. Experts are yet to figure out the truth behind the mutations found in the COVID-19 Omicron variant. While initial findings say that it isn't linked to severe disease, we can say for sure until it is proven. But for UK scientists, a test to determine how COVID-19 vaccines bind to the spike proteins of different variants is critical too. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Led by the University of Exeter, scientists developed a brand new test to show the performance of COVID-19 vaccines against variants. It could reveal how well these products bind to the spike proteins of COVID strains. The reason why they created this is to help assess if someone may need a booster shot. Some people respond well to vaccines, but others may not due to factors, including age and pre-existing health conditions. Exeter University Professor Andrew Shaw told City AM, "The fear now is the vaccine antibodies will not bind as readily to the spike, so the SARS-CoV-2 virus will be more transmissible and infectious." Shaw explained that this new test could show the antibody levels of a person. With two tests, 100 days apart, they believe they could predict when those levels might fall into a danger zone. Because of its potential, a clinic in London is now hosting this test and the results can be obtained within 7 minutes. Scientists will modify the test to detect antibodies against Omicron soon. The findings are yet to be peer-reviewed. That new test came out after the initial findings of Omicron analysis were announced by researchers in South Africa. The South African Medical Research Council announced that the variant doesn't seem to cause severe COVID-19. The analysis showed that in a study sample of 48 patients, 29 or 70% of them don't need oxygen treatment. They can breathe normally in room air and don't present any respiratory symptoms. However, Omicron is still considered more transmissible than Delta. So, experts need to solve the mystery behind Omicron's mutations. Hopefully, they didn't give the variant an edge over vaccines and treatments. What do you think about the new test? Do you believe it is necessary to better control this new variant? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.